Hello, and thank you for checking out our latest edition of 119 Seconds with Jerry. The 2021-2022 session has kicked off with some notable changes. First, my Harrisburg office has moved from the main capitol to 114 Irvis Office Building. The next time you visit the capitol, you are more than welcome to stop by and visit. We've seen some changes in district as well. Due to Pennsylvania's budget crisis, I've been forced to close our Freeland Constituent Service office. However, our Nanticoke office, located at 156 South Market Street, remains open and able to meet your needs. Our office hours are 8 a.m. until 4 p.m. Monday through Friday. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, we have temporarily halted our remote constituent service hours throughout the district. We look forward to restarting those visits as soon as it is safe to do so. I would encourage all constituents to follow our Facebook and Twitter pages to remain current on all happenings in Harrisburg and at home. You can find us on Facebook at Rep. Mullery and on Twitter at Rep. Jerry Mullery. I was honored to be named Democratic Chairman of the House Labor and Industry Committee for the upcoming session. Throughout my time in office, I have consistently and doggedly advocated for workers' rights. This appointment provides me with a greater opportunity to craft and move meaningful and beneficial legislation for all Pennsylvania workers. The Labor and Industry Committee reviews legislation on issues including minimum wage, unemployment compensation, workers' compensation, building and construction codes, and workplace health and safety. Additionally, I was appointed to continue serving as Democratic Chair of the House Committee on Ethics. This committee is responsible for investigating violations of the House rules, our ethics rules, and lobbying disclosures. We live in polarized and divisive times. I'm hopeful my work on this committee will lead to a more transparent and accountable General Assembly and help restore your trust in state government. Thank you for watching. I look forward to being your voice in Harrisburg this session and continuing to fight for what's important to you, your families, and our communities.